try. But I won't bore you, my son. Is to be satisfied and be a son. Kind of man. Oh, it's something you love and understand. Baby, be a simple.
Still the last call. Going ahead. Gonzalez the third.
What?
And how are you feeling about this trip here today, Dakota?
I don't know. It's been crazy.
Fucking crazy,
yeah,
as shit.
Memorable.
But overall, how do you feel about the trip so far?
I'm making rain on them hoes.
Yeah, pretty good, I guess.
It was a day of skateboarding.
I mean, some asshole tries to kill me. Tire goes flat. Fucking it starts pouring on raining. Eat shit.
You got an epic picture though.
Yeah, we did get an epic picture.
And I was on the fucking hood like
He's
a badass. Okay, Trevor.
Yeah.
Oh. How are you and Cole doing? And how are you guys feeling about this fucking trip here overall?
It's a pretty fun trip, except for when we almost died.
And when it rained, like now.
You don't like it?
I don't like rain.
I understand that.
Because when it's raining,
so,
you go outside.
So how are you feeling, man?
So you had a fucking rough day out there skating, man. You've taken some hard slams. You've jumped over a motherfucking car today. You've done it all today. How about that burial hill flip? How do you feel about that?
The burial
hill. I saw a man walking down the street with wooden legs and real feet.
Stop being a bitch!
It was over a plank of wood.
Yeah.
He burial flipped a burial healed a fucking two-stair. It was fucking radical, dude.
I mean, not an ordinary
two-stair. It might have not been a two-stair.
This is a fucking brick two-stair. This thing was fucking massive.
The run-up fucking sucked,
dude,
man.
It was this tall.
It was, dude. That was fucking huge.
I mean, he was laying on gravel.
He was.
Basically.
I like to skate gravel.
Yeah.
And fucking mud hills, you know, get your mud boarding wheels on.
I went to the mud bog, entered the pro mud class on my fucking skateboard.
Oh.
I'm on that shit, you know.
What?